We're going to go ahead and pop this loose. If your impact's not strong enough, might have to put a screwdriver right here to stop it from spinning. See, because it's spinning, because we got the other wheel up off the ground. I guess I could drop the wheel and that would do it. Or you can put a screwdriver, find a spot right here. Well, that holds it while this breaks loose. Let's see, did it work? I think it did.
Hey.